One hand. That's it. Ah, come on, start again. Come on, Sid. Come on, Sid. Good, well done. Well done. All right, bring it in. Bring it in. Bring it in. You guys killed that, right? Oh, yeah. You killed that, right? All right, we're going to go on to throw, run, catch. Split into two groups. Go ahead, draft your teams really quick, competitive. We'll go through one time and then 21 outs, right? We're 21 catches successfully. Go ahead, draft quick. Union and AMAC, draft. Let's go, let's go. I think that team's gonna win. I picked this team. I picked this team. Heads up, Taryn, heads up. Come on, lead them, be athletes. Let's go, be athletes. Lead them, Lambert. You gotta get your hips turned. Come on, there. Come on, get your hips turned. Let's go. That's better, good, Carly. That's a good job, Carly. Ah, kill somebody back there. All right, first team to 21. Come on. All right, ready. Ready, go. Stay the course, don't make a mistake. Come on, keep working. Come on, who's gonna win? Who's gonna win? 20, last one, come on, come on. Yeah, that's it, that's it, that's it. There you go, my team won. My team won. You got your own personal progression, so I need you to do it the right way. And some of you guys just aren't working enough and quick enough to get enough balls on. I want quality, right? Not necessarily quantity, but you got to have a better pace in between swings. So I'm going to do fundamentals first, 10-minute progression, then we'll flip you guys, and then we're going to get into our base running reads, and then we'll eventually, about 11:20, hopefully get off Coach Bell and the other pitchers.
Who's that?
Sit, sit. Nothing gets that net. Good. Stay sharp. Let's go. There you go, good.
Today in practice, you know, it was all about just working on the little things with our posture, working with our fingers down when we're attacking the ball.
Good, Ani, good.
Getting good transfers, that's always key. So we were doing a lot of wall ball stuff to work on our transfer.
And so get it, good. That's it, good, get it.
So first we worked on our start, so we did different ways to get up off the ground and get to the next bag. We worked on our different slides.
All right, hey, we're just gonna take a couple minutes and we're gonna work our leads, okay?
Then we worked a lot base running. You know, it's something we focus on a lot. If you look at our numbers offensively, we're not really explosive, but we're able to score runs because we take the next 60 feet.
Make them think you're going every time. You see the ball in the dirt, I want you to take second, right? So that's what we're working is good reads, because that's gonna be the difference this weekend. As we see the ball in the dirt, we're going. Go, good. I saw one secondary lead, who was it?
And then from there, we put it all together. We put a full defense out there.
Good, good, come on, come on, come on. What are you doing back there? What are you doing? You win ball games by keeping them off the board, and we score one more. You can't just give up runs.
We got a pitcher going so we can get some live work and work our base running reads. And then when runners at second, we're working on being able to push a little further and get the next 60 feet.
Good, good, great job. Oh, nice toss. Come on, D, get that pre-pitch movement down. Nice, nice. Oh, yeah, right here, good. Draw that throw, great job.
Yeah, you know, we talk all the time about A to B, and it's about purpose and pace. Just really everything we do, we go hard. Because if you look at practice, I feel we got a ton in today, and we only went for about 2 hours. But we were able to accomplish so much, especially in our sport. There's so much downtime, and everyone's used to just taking a swing and taking too much time in between. I'd rather us be quick in between and then take our time in the box.
Good. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Nice. Good. Way to push it. Good.
And so we focus a lot on just getting to that next point, A to B. And you'll hear them say it all the time. We've got a common language. They know what we mean, and we like to get after it. But pace is huge for me.
Great job. Get up, get up. Bait it, bait it. Good. Back, 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 back and down. Good. Yeah, let's do it. Let's do it. Base is loaded. Base is loaded. Good. All right, hey, well done. Listen, you know, the thing that we got to understand, I know the first 2 weekends seemed easy, being 6-0. And you got to understand, it's not going to be easy, right? Everyone's going to keep their own punches, and they're going to keep their own punches, and we're just going to be what?
First up.
That's it. I just need us getting up every single time, right? And what the great thing is, we told you from day one, we didn't have any All-Americans on our roster, right? And look, we're sitting 6-0. All everybody has to do is what?
Do their job.
That's it. Everybody do their job, and look what can happen. Is that not exciting? And so the rest of the way, it's not going to be easy this weekend against Nebraska. They're a good team. But you know what? They're not any better. They're not any better. The way we're playing, when we play the way we play and the way we've played the last 2 weekends, we are the best team in the Big Ten.
And it shows that. And that's why we're sitting on top of the standings. And so I need you to act that way every single day, every single swing. When you're in study hall, when you're in the cafeteria, what we're saying with our words and our actions and how we walk around here, right? When we're in class, when we're putting our phone away and we're doing the little things, we're sitting in the front third, are we paying attention? Are we being respectful? Are we engaged, right? That's how champions act every single day, not just when things are good. So I tell you, the rest of the way, it's not going to be easy, but it's going to be a whole lot of fun, is it not? And I promise you, and I'm honest, the first time in my 20-year career, and I've coached in a lot of ball games, very first time I've ever felt in a game like, you know what? I could care less if we win or lose right now because I'm looking in the dugout. Like, you guys were just having fun playing the game. And I think that's what was so hard for me to begin. And we were in that awkward stage where it's like we're providing structure and we're providing discipline, and you didn't know if you could be you. Right? And you can always be you. You bring your personality, you bring it every single day, your pressure's on everybody else. Nobody expected anything from anybody else except us, right? Shh, right, shh. Okay, all right, give me a rah-rah, and let's get rolling. O'Malley. So I was wondering what they were doing.